Tom Brady keeps setting records, even in the offseason. Well, sort of. A rare Brady rookie card from the 2000 Playoff Contenders Championship ticket collection sold for more than $400,000, the most ever for a football card. The card was arranged by eBay and PWCC Marketplace on Monday. It's one of two of the 100 Brady cards produced that received a grade of 9 or higher by Beckett Grading Services.